But who prays for Satan? Who, in 21st centuries, has had the common humanity to pray for the one sinner that needed it most?